Finally, meet Roger Price and Tommy Walton of Chicago's Price Walton Designs.
We've been designing in Chicago for over 25 years. We started selling to small boutiques, and eventually now we just pretty much sell within our own office in Chicago here.
Roger and Tommy of Price Walton met in Chicago at an exhibit at the Chicago History Museum.
There was an exhibit of Charles James dresses, so I was upstairs looking at a dress that I think was the four-leaf clover dress. There was somebody else at the exhibit, and I thought they were in my private space, so it was him.
After their chance meeting, Roger and Tommy started working together, and it was a perfect partnership from the start.
I was the one who did all of the sewing and designing, and Tommy did all the detailing, but over the past 20 years or so, it's sort of reversed, and now Tommy does most of the major pattern making and designing, and I do more of the detail work, and I do the accessories and hats
and mounting jewels and things.
Once the designers at Price Walton hit their stride as designers, they began attracting attention in local art circles.
Our medium is not paint. It's not marble. It's not bronze. It's not diamonds. It's fabric. I think that people were really surprised that we would use, you know, ordinary haute couture fabrics and manipulate them and change them and render them almost unrecognizable until they put it on their body. And they hear the rustle of the taffeta. We tell the clients a lot of times, when you're exhausted, the skirt is still gonna be moving and dancing. The skirt's still gonna bring life to the party, and you can relax